Every year in the U.S., almost 800,000 people will suffer a stroke. That's one person every 40 seconds.
Yeah, 140,000 will die from it. Some people will fully recover, but for many, they will live a lifetime with serious disabilities, including lasting defects in their ability to move their arms and legs and hands. Now researchers, though, are using neurotechnology to instantly give patients mobility back. Wink News Health and Medical reporter Amy Osher has details.
I was 22 years old. And I had a stroke.
Four more would follow.
The fifth and final one was a massive stroke. And the left side of my body was paralyzed. I live one-handed in a two-handed world.
For 8 years, Heather Rindulik lost the ability to move her left arm and hand until...
And I let it go!
Heather became the first person to enroll in a study at the University of Pittsburgh Medical Center using electricity to reconnect her brain to her arm.
Think of it as the electrical wires between the brain and the rest of the body are cut from the stroke.
By implanting two thin neuroelectrodes on the top of the spinal cord in the neck area, neurosurgeons can reconnect the signal.
So it allows the patient to communicate once again between the brain and the rest of the body.
It feels kind of like a tickle.
Within minutes, Heather's brain found a new way of getting impulses to her muscles.
Even at night when she went home and the device was turned off, she continued to improve.
It was just so amazing because I was moving my arm and hand in ways that I hadn't in almost a decade.
The trial lasted for 4 weeks and Heather's implant was removed. She says as soon as it's FDA approved, she wants it.
I would be lining up. I'd be the first one at the door, so.
Amy Osher, Wink News.
That's a glowing recommendation. And this technology is already FDA approved to treat chronic pain. The next generation of this treatment will work by making it a device that will not need to be removed.
And researchers are hoping FDA approval will make this the first treatment to effectively treat paralysis for people years after they've had a stroke, giving new hope to people living with impairments that would otherwise be considered permanent. Her progress was amazing.
Yeah, it really would help out a lot of people.